Hey to all craft beer lovers, time for that beer review. So returning to Norway for this time around, guys, we are taking a look at another offering from Amundsen Brewery. There we go. Taking a look there, Inca Fruits. Described as a double berry and citrus smoothie. Coming in at 6.5% in a 440ml can. There you go. Contains water, malt, barley malts, oats, blueberry, raspberry, lime, lemon, mandarin, lactose, hops, yeast, and aromas. And that's it. Plain silver can with that sticker on it. Very much Amundsen. Looks like a fruit salad on there. Well, let's give it a pop. See what we get. Amundsen. Doing some good beers overall. Go touch a smoke on that can opening. Right. So let's see what this one brings to the table. Right, let's stop right there. Okay, so what do we have, guys? In view. There we go. Yeah, let's stop right there. There are a couple of more drops left in the can. We have approximately a little bit more than a finger's worth of head, off-white colored. Looks like a nice pink, kind of pink-purple, very hazy beverage in there. Yep, let's get the aroma, see what we have. Okay. Oh, very fruity on the nose. Strawberry, raspberry, lime. Yeah, very refreshing. Smells very nice. Yeah, raspberry, strawberries, and lime. That's what I'm getting. Okay, so with that said, let's dive in, see what we have. Cheers, everybody. Okay, so I'm gonna get the back end pour in there before we proceed. There we go. Okay, second sip. Yeah, so for me, to be honest, this is kind of a really middle of the road, no nonsense fruit beer. This is basically what this is all about. A little bit of sour acidic notes. It's very fruity. You got the lime, you got a little bit of lemon, you got strawberries and raspberries in there for sure. Yeah, kind of a fruit salad in a can, basically. That's what I'm getting on this one. It said lactose back there, but I don't really get any body. It's not that rich, lovely body that you would expect to have with a little bit of lactose added to the beer. I don't really get that lovely slight sweetness that you also get with lactose, usually. So it's a little bit more on the sour acidic side. Let's go for the final sip. I mean, yeah, it's okay. A little bit of a kind of almonds, basically, at the back end. Could be cherries, because they have that kind of almond vibe about them. But I would say a fruit salad in a can, lemon, lime, strawberries, raspberries, maybe a hint of tangerine and a hint of cherry or almonds at the back end. Thin body, Nothing extraordinary, nothing outstanding, nothing that kind of really stands out. It's a fruity beer, basically. It's okay, but nothing that would make me jump up and down of excitement to dance around the room. It's a 3 out of 5. Thank you for watching.